Bonjour les amis. Today we're going to learn the verb to have, avoir, and some of the most common idiomatic expressions using to have. In the present tense, avoir is conjugated as follows. J'ai, I have. For example, j'ai un chien. I have a dog. In the negative form, je n'ai pas de chat. I don't have a cat. Note that in the negative form, je n'ai pas is always followed by de. Next, tu as. You have, the informal way. Tu as des enfants. You have children. Tu n'as pas de voiture. You don't have a car. Il a, he has. Il a un livre de français. He has a French book. Il n'a pas d'ordinateur. He does not have a computer. Note that de switch to d with an apostrophe. We drop the e because the word following de starts with a vowel. Elle a, she has. Elle a un frère. She has a brother. Elle n'a pas de vélo. She does not have a bicycle. On a, we have. On a des amis. We have friends. En France, on a la Tour Eiffel. In France, we have, meaning people have, the Eiffel Tower. On n'a pas d'ennemis. We don't have any enemies. Nous avons. We have. Nous avons une grande maison. We have a big house. Nous n'avons pas de piscine. We don't have a pool. Vous avez. You have the formal way. Vous avez un message. You have a message. Vous n'avez pas de courrier. You don't have any mail. Ils ont. They have masculine form. Ils ont des petits-enfants. They have grandchildren. Ils n'ont pas d'animaux. They don't have any animals. Elles ont. They have feminine form. Elles ont beaucoup d'amis. They have a lot of friends. Elles n'ont pas beaucoup d'argent. They don't have a lot of money. Now, the idiomatic expressions with avoir. Avoir is used to give your age. J'ai 20 ans. I am 20 years old. But in French, we say, I have 20 years. Tu as 42 ans. You are 42 years old. Other examples can be, Lily a 17 ans. Nous avons 55 ans. If you want to ask the question, how old are you? You will say, quel âge as-tu? Or, quel âge avez-vous, if you want to be polite. Again, you can say, quel âge a Lily? Quel âge avons-nous? How old are we? It is literally translated into English by, what age have you? Which makes no sense. Another idiomatic expression with avoir is avoir faim, to be hungry. J'ai faim. I am hungry. Est-ce que tu as faim? Are you hungry? We also have avoir soif, to be thirsty. Il a soif. He is thirsty. Est-ce qu'il a soif? Is he thirsty? Other idiomatic expressions include avoir froid. To be cold. J'ai froid. avoir chaud, to be hot. J'ai chaud. Avoir tort, to be wrong. J'ai tort, I am wrong. Avoir raison, to be right. J'ai raison, I am right. Avoir besoin de, to need. Avoir besoin de is followed by a noun or a verb, but the verb will be in the infinitive form. For example, j'ai besoin de toi, I need you. J'ai besoin d'un ordinateur, I need a computer. J'ai besoin de parler avec vous, I need to speak with you. Avoir envie de, to feel like, to want, to desire. Avoir envie de follows the same pattern as avoir besoin de. For example, j'ai envie de cette glace. I want this ice cream. J'ai envie de voyager. Verbs in infinitive form. I want to travel. And I will end this video on a little quote. Être en vie, c'est avoir envie. To be alive is to desire. Merci d'avoir regardé ma vidéo. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye. Au revoir.